Riser to HQ, do you copy? Little update, the lieutenant turned into some kind of monster.
We're here, Major. Sounds like Red Falcon is using biological weapons technology.
On the positive side, we located their data hub, and Lance is hacking it now.
That's generous phrasing. If anyone at HQ has suggestions, I'm not above asking for help.
Looks like you're in. We'll begin analyzing the data.
There's another facility north of your current location, just past a local village. This data suggests it's a laboratory. Our best shot at information regarding those gravity waves.
Village? Can't still be civilians there, right?
Officially, they evacuated after the meteor shower, but we already know that report is less than accurate.
Don't love the sound of this.
Heads up. I'm accessing security footage.
We'll be careful.
Regardless, we'll head for that village and let you know if we...
Let's attack aggressively! Village?
You shouldn't be here! You're not what you think!
It's making us look bad. And a pinata.
We'll be right back.
You'll pay for that. The guy in charge of Red Falcon?
I am Varonis, the Vanguard bringing order and justice to this planet.
Just had to post about this island vacation first, huh?
And who are you? Two soldiers? To stand against my unstoppable forces?
We're Contra, the Earth Marine Corps' finest.
Contra?
Leave this island!
Well then, Contra, I will look forward to our next meeting.
She shouldn't face him alone.
I mean, we were headed that way already.
Bet you could climb right up those rock walls by jumping onto them.
Yeah.
Hmm.